I am your trachea. I'm about 4 to 5 inches long. An important part of you, so you'll learn in this song. When you touch your neck in the center gently, and you feel those bumpy ridges, now you'll know it's just me. Also called your windpipe, I'm 1 inch in diameter wide. I begin below your voice box, ending at your bronchi. And I carry oxygen from the nose and mouth to your lungs, then exhale carbon dioxide when your breathing is done. And when you inhale, I slightly widen and lengthen, then return to my normal size when your exhale does end. Protect you from foreign bodies you can't see, with a sticky mucus layer in the lumen in me. When foreign substances are trapped, they're either excreted through phlegm or swallowed in the esophagus to your stomach within. I am your trachea. I'm about 4 to 5 inches long. An important part of you, so you'll learn in this song. Let's talk about my parts now that my functions are clear. We'll name off my anatomy as they do appear. The rings on me are tracheal cartilage, you see. There's about 20 of these rings that are separate on me. The reason they are separate and not joined as one is so your trachea can flex till your breathing is done. Then we move to space between the cartilage here. It's your annular ligaments that do appear. These ligaments are connective tissue, holding the trachea together. Yes, inside you. Inside the trachea is lined with a smooth tissue. It's called the mucosa, and this fact is very true. Then the lumen is next, the hollow channel airway, lined with hair-like projections called cilia that sway. The cilia trap the particles we discussed. The lumen walls create mucus through cells and ducts. I am your trachea. I'm about 4 to 5 inches long. An important part of you, so you'll learn in this song. I am your trachea. I'm about 4 to 5 inches long.